As 5G, 6G networks grow rapidly, we now enter the IoT era. In such era, the development of smart city is the biggest change. Infrastructures have become smarter. Parking meters are upgraded. Parking lots are updated with plate recognition and e-payment. Bus stops and ad boards are now with smart signs. Sustainability is key in smart cities. Transport is a source of urban carbon emissions. So building a smart city involves green vehicles and related devices, such as public bikes and charging stations for electric cars and scooters. All the digital facilities require display devices. HannStar paper display is designed based on sustainability and is positive for the facility construction in the smart cities. Paper display is designed using HannStar's Argentum Birefringence technology, which utilizes ambient light for display. It prevents high energy consumption as in traditional displays and solves the problem of overheating to cut emissions. Paper display features environmental designs with quasi-static low-frequency refresh technology. The power consumption is greatly reduced, which saves the emission of cooling device. Paper display used in bus stops provides excellent readability under direct sunlight. It prevents glare and overheating as in traditional displays. It has ultra-low power consumption and can be operated by solar power to overcome the problem of power distribution and insufficient land of smart stations in the past, which is better for the construction of smart transportations. Paper display features fast refresh rate. Nature color are displayed through pixel designs, which eliminates the problems such as delayed response time, residual images, and only black-white images. It also features wide temperature range and can adapt to various outdoor weathers. In dark environment without natural light, front light technology is used as additional light source. The front guide light design requires little lighting to achieve even brightness and comfortable readability. HannStar reduces carbon emission by the application of paper display on devices for smart transportation and smart city. We hope to create new sustainable values for the environment with you.